table, please. That's all of them.
We should get back to our ship. We gotta keep moving, Commander.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
Say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like? This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay! Our ship has crashed! Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors! We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
TIE fighters, inbound! Let's take them down. Fighter is down. Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Binoculars.
When we fell back to this position, the Binox got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
Need a slice.
Again, more Imperials coming in!
One more, and that walker is done for. Shot that spot.
The walkers are too close.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over.
today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down!
Thank you.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Closing the gap!
need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Slice this.
Down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Stay alive.
over. We won.
It's over.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't.